They're ready. Now make sure you put your hand flat there, Hope, so they don't bite your fingers. Ooh, they're like, yes. Look at the other dudes want some too.
There we go.
You can pick up the ones you spilled too, baby. Oh, sure. This one up top, he's like being so patient. Here you go, dude. Is he good? Is he good? He's like, yeah. Feed some of the other guys, because this dude's like eating all the food.
Which one?
Give like the brown one. Yeah, give him one. Oh, the guy up on top. He's like, yeah, hello.
Come here, buddy.
Yeah, you can pet him.
There you go. I know you want something.
Lots of goats over here, Hope, huh? Yeah. They're all like, ah, we're out of here. Here, pet these dudes. There we go. Don't worry, she's not gonna chase you.
Hey, look at this one. This one has a baby.
I know, they're so cute. Cute, here's Scooby-Doo, and that's Happy Feet. Oh, here's Uncle Sam. Hey, old Uncle Sam.
Hi, Sam.
Hi, Sam.
Oh, there's Thump. Hey, Hopi, there's Thumper over here. Hey, Thumper. Hazelnut? Hazelnut's like, I'm out of here.
This one?
This one doesn't have any.
Yeah.
Sure, like a peacock. That hen is not impressed. They're like, oh, do you got any food?
they eat grass!
Apparently they like grass. They're llamas. What? Well, of course. She's not impressed. Wow.
This is born, it was built over 150 years ago.
Did you hear Poppy, Hopi? This barn was built 150 years ago. Oh, it's a talking cow. Let's go see.
The pioneers who settled down to grow their own food and milk their own cows on farms were the first families to live in the communities you now visit along the trail. I live with many other cows. Together, we are called a herd. I hope you and your herd, oops, I mean family, enjoy traveling the Seaway Trail.
To help her up. This is just to be quiet so we don't scare them. Opie, look, you can see this one right here. His name is Chip. Yeah. And Liberty is born in 1993. You know what her name is? Ringo Starr. And this is April. Oh, April is really old. April was born in 1980. That one's name is Tula. Say hi, Tula. Just her nose. You're silly. All right. I'm just going to take it. He's showing his stuff, isn't he? Yeah, because that's his girlfriend. He's showing off for his girlfriend. Isn't he cool? He's showing off for his girlfriend.
Isn't that something, Hobie? Man.
It's like, hey, wait, I didn't get any. they're ready to eat, Hope. Look at them. Oh, wait a minute, she'll tell you when. Wait a minute, she'll tell you when. Stand up. He's hungry. They're like, oh, where is our breakfast? Hold on.
Oh.
Alright.
Are you feeding them?
Oh, okay. You can feed them. Get up there. Go ahead. You don't have teeth. It's okay. Ooh. Ew.
Did you get a cowlick?
Yeah. Oh. You liked it. Here, you want to give them some grass? Here.
Can you
beat it? He's like, that's really good, Hope.
Wait, there's some more.
Okay, give him some more.
They really prefer the bread.
Yeah.
They have all this grass pasture, so it's the bread that's the truth. Just leave your hay right in your buckets if they're not eating it.
This one made all hers.
Yeah.
One big swoop.
Yeah. They kind of take turns getting off, so.
Oh, the baby's home.